name is Kadiatu Conteh. I'm from Sierra Leone, West Africa. I was born and raised there. I was sick. I have a huge tumor on my face. And we got here and we find Dr. Baker.
Kadiatu Conteh was an interesting patient. It wasn't a malignant tumor, but it was a large tumor that was growing, and the growth was causing her problems. It was eroding into blood vessels that was causing her to lose blood, be emergently admitted to hospitals. So it was something that needed to be treated. Unfortunately for Kadiatu, she had been told that it was inoperable at other hospitals at which she had been seen. But having treated these types of lesions before, I felt comfortable that we could offer her safe treatment to remove the tumor and to reconstruct her face into as normal an appearance as possible. One of the tough aspects of removing this tumor is to remove this tumor with a low likelihood of recurrence requires a 1 centimeter margin of normal tissue. And in Kadiatu's case, this would mean going up into the brain, getting into the orbit, removing her entire jaw, as well as all her teeth. And while that might be necessary for a malignant tumor, I was very reticent to do that on a 16-year-old for a benign tumor. So in working with the Lombardi Pediatric Oncology Group, we used an innovative approach of postoperative interferon, which when delivered locally, suppressed recurrence. It's been about 16 years since I initially treated Kadiatu, and then 7 months ago we did a jaw surgery because the tumor had pushed her upper jaw and face to the left side of her face. So what we did recently is mobilize the upper jaw and moved it centrally so it would be on with the facial midline as well as leveled it out. One of the recent advances in maxillofacial surgery is the ability to take a CT scan or a digital picture x-ray of their face three-dimensionally and actually perform the entire surgery on a computer before we go to the operating room. And we made our cutting guides and splints through the company so that we were able to get the most accurate result possible when she was in the operating room. So today, Kadiatu comes in for a 7-month follow-up from that surgery, and she's doing really well, tumor-free, happy, and she's applying to nursing school. So it's really gratifying to see her doing so well.
Really happy to meet Dr. Baker to get this wonderful job done. Thank you to Dr. Baker, because he changed my life.